22?
Yes, 22. Triple H ripped off the ropes now. Yes. And look at this, the Big Show. Triple H is in trouble. Oh, backbreaker across the knee.
Size 22 foot.
You got it. The Big Show told the corporation last week in Mr. McMahon, look out, I'm sending a message. And he did last week, dismantling Test.
Come on, Triple
H. And now he goes after Triple H and The Rock.
He's dismantling his chest.
Triple H rips across the ring. And now Triple H with a boot of his own staggers the big man. For Triple H and The Rock to have a chance here, they need to knock this big Sequoia tree off his feet.
What size feet are those?
22.
Oh my gosh. You gotta use your speed and agility, Triple H.
Triple H now, second row, hammers away on the Big Show.
Look, who's tallest now?
Yeah.
Oh, oh no, wait.
Who's tallest now?
Oh no.
Look at the strength of this monster. Big Show tossing Triple H like a sack of potatoes.
You find humor in that or something?
I don't find humor in it. I'm just awed at the size of this man, the strength of this man.
That's it, Triple H.
You hear Shane McMahon at ringside cheering Triple H on. Oh. And again, boot to the face. They have rearranged the facial features.
Oh, no, Shane,
and now Shane on the apron. What's he thinking about?
Beautiful.
That's teamwork.
And Triple H goes for the leg as they try to knock the big guy off his feet again. And here comes The Rock.
What about Shane? He was willing to sacrifice himself to let The Rock and Triple H get the upper hand.
Another headbutt. I still can't believe The Rock walked out here carrying that custom-made smoking skull, personal property trophy of Stone Cold.
Ow!
Rock whipped into the corner. Now a right hand by the Big Show. Triple H knocked off the apron.
You know that's gonna tick off Stone Cold Steve Austin, but you know what? The Rock just don't care.
Rock whipped into the ropes now. Big Show missed with the boot. Here's The Rock again. Ah! Look out!
put it up in the Titantron. You heard me?
Yeah, that's it. Austin, I want you to look at this. It's a reminder. This is the closest you will ever get to your property. Oh, yeah. Right there, baby. I'm going to leave it up for the remainder of the night for you to look at as a reminder.
You're telling Shane.
Yeah, he provoked the rattlesnake again. Can't remember what Austin said. He warned Shane.
Get away, Shane.
Don't put that belt back up on the Titantron. Don't do it or it's going to cost this company.
Well, he ain't going to do nothing now because Shane is...
Yeah, Shane provoking the Texas Rattlesnake yet again.
Let's take a look at that Titantron, baby.
Yeah, you love it, don't you?
20,000 people in here, their eyes are fixed on the Titantron, and that shot of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Wait, what? Austin's calling for the big shot. What's he saying? Austin just said, bring it down.
Bruce, wait a minute. That's the Titantron, you idiot.
Austin asked the big show to bring it down.
There are some things even the Big Show can't do.
Ken, I hate to burst your bubble, but the Titantron's moving.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute, you can't. What is he doing?
The Titantron's coming down. The Titantron is being pulled down by the Big Show.
We need help out here.
The Big Show is pulling the Titantron. If that thing falls, it's going to fall on a hell of a lot of people. Can you believe the strength of the Big Show?
Austin, where did Austin go? He's got this thing almost to the floor.
The Big Show is just